Kitsap County Port Orchard investigators are trying to figure out what sparked a fire at a self-storage center. Fire crews responded to Port Orchard self-storage right near South Kitsap Regional Park on Southeast Lund Avenue. This was around 12:30. South Kitsap Fire and Rescue posted this photo showing that heavy smoke. Two other nearby fire departments also responded. No word yet on how many units were damaged.